on me. Hey, look at me. Hey, look at me. It's fine. No, you're fine, Meow. I'm here with you.
I'm getting flashbacks. Who's behind me? Oh god, they're breathing on my neck.
You need to tell us the truth, Meow.
I am telling the truth. Oh my god, it's over. Yeah,
you better tell the fucking truth.
I'm telling nothing but the truth. Please don't.
We have unfinished business, right?
Officer Bass, please. I've been a good kitty. Please don't make this pussy any wetter than it is.
You're acting like...
457, gonna have eyes on a black Dominator fleeing southbound, currently South Rockford Drive, gunshots in the area. If we can get a unit to investigate the 71s off of Liberty Street and Del Perro, that'd be fantastic. We're gonna be in an active 80, continuing southbound to South Rockford Drive. Requesting immediate 77s.
Vespucci PD, the food is here. If you guys wanna eat.
Oh my god! Florian! Holy shit.
Wait, they're like swerving left and right?
Right, north on Alta. Again, primary arc there for feeling safe. I know acceleration is going to be a bit of an issue, but continuing north on Alta. Tried to come for that jump. Where are they?
I just pitted them.
They're trying to run.
That might have been an unsafe pit, but fuck it.
Vehicle still moving.
Why is there blood in the sink? Ew! Are you Tracy? Is your vagina bleeding into the sink?
Tracy, I fucked up. This is me now! They didn't want the shit on my face, so I got rid of it! I got rid of my
face! So bad.
What?
That's actually not too bad.
Wait, what do you mean?
Well, I mean, it looks like you got mauled by a lion mountain, but it makes you look kind of cool.
I used steel wool, and I scrubbed my face until my skin is gone.
I mean,
I'm sick of getting
cool,
bullied.
Though.
What?
It looks kind of cool, though. It looks like you survived a mountain lion attack.
Really?
Why is Dean doing terrorism? You found out today that DA's not taking cases against Dean. Because Dean wins all of them in court. So now he's going on a rampage to clean up the city because the PD, DOJ, and DA are essentially just a joke. And this city will foul if they keep up that shitty fucking attitude. And OOC, the server will die if they keep being fucking idiots like that, so... It's actually pretty ridiculous.
So where's your head at right now, huh? What you gonna do all day today?
Gonna chill on the roof and figure out what I want to do to push the system in the right place, in the right direction.
All right, and call me when you figure that out.
Okay, I will.
Call me first before you call anybody, all right?
Okay.
Maybe I'll show you something. Okay?
Okay. Love you.
Love you too, Dean.
Guys, showing all this appreciation to me. sorry. I appreciate all this, everything you guys are doing for me. It's nice to be noticed and appreciated for your work and all that. However, I believe it took too long, and I'm putting my formal request
yes!
for transfer to BCSO.
Commitments! Yes! Yes, Mac! Yes, Mac! Yes! Yes, Mac! Yes! Yes! Yes!
Yes! Yes!
Yes! Yes!
LSPD, no!
Right there! Suck a dick!
And if anyone else would like to do that, I will be in the captain's office for the next... half hour.
Stars.
Say,
where did you get those stripes from?
Say it right now.
Okay, I'm gonna say it on the radio right now.
Look at my shit, bro. You think I'm fucking playing around? You think I'm fucking playing around right now?
78th Park Station!
What?
Heads up, Clarkson! Heads up!
10-3, 10-3!
Heads up, Clarkson! Heads up, Clarkson! Get those hands up!
Yeah, 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 yeah. Everybody chill! Everybody chill! I don't want
to. Get him in cuffs!
No, guys! Guys, listen! We can talk about this! We can talk about this, guys, alright? We can talk about
this.
Professional breakup. I'm a fucking god.
He's
I'm a god.
He's breaking out.
Guys,
he's a god. He's on the run.
Listen, guys, listen. We can talk about this. We can talk about this.
Okay, he's got me hostage.
Everything's all right. Everything's all right.
Uh-oh.
What?
Okay, let's relax. Everybody calm down here.
Take the shot!
Shut the fuck. You're gonna get me fired. Say you're kidding now.
Clarkson,
Good!
Oh no! Are you guys alright?
No, man!
No, man!
You're done!
No, man.
Wait, how did I survive that?
Please, help me.
I'm fine.
This is definitely not Layla.
Oh, no. Wait, are you guys all down?
This is perfect.
Yes, man.
What have I done?
Yes.
It's a Fingal Dead Massacre!
Ow, man.
Thank you. Hold on, I'm calling 911.
It's also a war crime because you've created a mass grave.
Please.
Volume there.
Well, yeah, that's what I was confused about because you just kind of walked up and started talking without even asking who I was. But yes, my name is Dr. Charlotte Moore.
Okay, Dr. Moore, given your demeanor and my very first impression of you, I believe I'm going to wait for another therapist, but thank you for your time.
All right, no problem. Have a nice day. I had a DOA.
Wait, what happened? Is she not a psychiatrist?
She's a psychiatrist, but she's kind of a bitch.
Yeah.
Well, it's not that I'm a bitch, it's that you walked up and started talking to me without even asking, like, who I was or what I did.
My man.
So you're saying I look like every other person in the city?
That's good.
And we all get to ride in the helicopter.
Okay, shit. I wanted to, you want to do something to me? You know, actually, I got something to ask you. I'm just tying my shoes. Whoa! I'm just tying my shoes, man. What?
That is so sick. Is this in the same like? Wait, what the?
Come on.
Here you are, I get shot like 20 times a day.
Yeah, this is light twitch. Come on, man. You got this. Alright. You're doing alright. You got this, boss man. Come on, look at that. Look at you. You're chapping it, man.
Listen, okay, if you tough it out, we'll get McDonald's after this.
Look at that, there you go.
Yes.
Alright.